I'm Zach. I've been dancing for about 10 years now, and what I want to do is I want to go over different techniques and different styles of dance, of freestyle hip-hop. And what I want to start with is liquid. I'm going to go into liquid, digits, tutting, popping, even a little bit of finger tutting as well. But I'd like to start off with liquid, and it's a very good place to start. We're gonna start by doing this. We're gonna have your hands put together like this, and you're gonna slowly move one hand up and then the other one down. And I'd like you guys to do this for about 10, 15 minutes. And once that feels comfortable and natural, where it just becomes automatic, you don't even think about it. You can be looking over to the right or the left. You don't even think about it and you're doing it properly. That's when I'd like you guys to separate your hands. And then what you guys are gonna do is you're gonna do the same thing, but there's gonna be a distance. There's this distance now between the two of them. So you're going to slowly go, one hand's going to lead, one hand's going to follow. So this one's going to lead, this one's going to follow. So this one comes down as the other one comes up. And you keep on doing this for about another 5-10 minutes until it becomes comfortable. This is the basis of hand form. Again, real slowly, this one leads, the other one follows. As this one comes down with it. As this one goes up, this one goes up as well. And then we're going to do the opposite way because you need to learn both ways on how to do hand flow. So then there's the opposite way. This one's leading, this one's following. And you just continue and do this until it feels natural and comfortable. It doesn't always happen, you know, within 10, 15 minutes. It takes a little while to get used to these types of new motions. But after a little bit of practice, you'll become pro at it. Thanks.